If your car gets 29 and one-fourth miles per gallon of gas, how far can you drive on one-third of a gallon? Well, this mileage here is per 1 gallon of gas. So if you want to know how much you can go on one-third of a gallon, the question really becomes, what is one-third of 29 and one-fourth? And of means to multiply. So we need to multiply one-third and 29 and one-fourth. So to do this, we first have to rewrite 29 and one-fourth as an improper fraction. So this will be one-third times. To convert this to an improper fraction, the denominator will stay 4. Our numerator is going to be 4 times 29, which is 116, plus 1. So this will be 117 fourths. Now before we multiply, we should try to simplify. And it may be hard to see, but 117 is divisible by 3. The reason I know that is because of a divisibility rule. If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, then so is the number. So since 1 plus 1 plus 7 is 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, so is 117. So 117 divided by 3 is equal to 39, which means we can rewrite 117 as 3 times 39. Notice how the 3s simplify out. And now when we multiply, we have 1 times 39, that's 39, and we have 4 in our denominator. So this represents the number of miles that we can drive on one-third of a gallon. But let's go ahead and convert this to a mixed number. So we'll take 39 and divide by 4. Well, there's 9 fours in 39. 9 times 4 is 36, remainder of 3. So 39 fourths is equal to 9, and our remainder over our divisor will give us 3 fourths. And the question is, how far can you drive on one-third of a gallon? So this would be a distance, and the distance would be in miles.